There he is, boys. There he is. We've been wondering, where's Derek? Why hasn't Derek been coming to these fucking after-apocalyptic fucking LARPing fucking events and shit? Derek was at the wrong place at the wrong time.
Something's going on upstairs, yeah. I know nobody else lives here, yeah. But as I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's born in my ear.
Hey guys, what am I doing here? I'm standing tall. 5'6". I'm standing tall. Standing tall as a motherfucker. Behind me, in disclosed location, the Greenside. Greenside HHC. Sergeant Major Brown's. No. Sergeant Major Green's. CP. What is this down here? What is all this? What is all this? Shells. Earlier this morning, Rooster and the struggling goat squad once again struggled to assassinate Sergeant Major Green. They stood right here behind this the bridge bunker, and they shot straight into there thinking he was sleeping. Little did they know, us Greenside boys, we wake up at the crack of dawn, motherfucker. So if you don't want me to crack your motherfucking dawn, Rooster, and your little struggling goat squad, you need to stop. There's the evidence, boys. There's the evidence. You think I'm wacky? I'm wacky? I'm crazy? It's about to get crazy, motherfucker. Let me smoke on this one for a second, huh? Revelation just hit me. Crack of dawn. What comes out of the crack of dawn? The rooster. You don't get me like that. But, yeah. So, Rooster is actually coming out at the crack of dawn to kill us. And while I was just doing my morning hike up the road, look what I saw. Just inconspicuously a fucking... What is it? What the fuck is this? This has got to be before the apocalypse. Who the fuck pulls for New York, for North Carolina? Carolina Panther? What the fuck? Rooster, crack of dawn. When I was hiking last night, I saw a couple of the guys from the tribe that wear the orange, bright red, orange hats and the real tree camo to do the satanic, homophobic, killing fucking deer and slicing the rednecks. And it was rednecks sitting here at this path drinking beer last night. And what happened? They put one of their beer cans marking right there for ambush. So what's going on, Rooster? Are you a redneck? So now you're a redneck? I've exposed you that you're not the goat, Floyd Mayweather. But now I'm starting to think you're a redneck. And it's just so fucking, it's funny. Because my call sign, yeah, I'm Sergeant Major Green. Everyone knows that, you know, inconspicuous sometimes, whatever. I'm Sergeant Major Green, you know? The horse is out of the bag. And guess what horse? My call sign, Red Horse. Red Horse 6. And the call sign for these orange tribe that wears orange hats and kill deer at night and in the morning, crack of dawn with the rooster, they're rednecks. That's their tribe name, redneck. And what are they saying? I'm the head of the Greenside, so they're going to slit my neck? You going to slit my neck, Rooster? At the crack of dawn? With markers trying to get me when I'm fucking walking, ambush me. Is that what we're doing now? We're gonna fucking ambush. You shot my motherfucking HAC. You shot my motherfucking HHC up last night. It didn't hit me. You think I don't sleep behind rocks? Come on now. You're slipping on that. You beat the shit out of some fucking dude. Just for... We think maybe he was wearing my patchy Entei, my patch. We don't know. And you beat the fuck out of him and made him watch you eat fucking candy apples dipped in fucking mayonnaise. What the fuck he do? What is wrong? You're going too far, Rooster. And fucking, you know, I'm being serious right now. When this snow clears, I'm coming down there to Alabama. And crack of dawn, middle of afternoon, whatever. Military time, civilian time, Eastern time. You know, we ain't going Western time, fucking bitches. But Dick took one for the team last night. Took a couple, actually. Yeah. Crack of dawn, really. Not last night. I'm the one that wrapped him up in the, you know, the blankets and the carpet. And just, I might throw him up here a little bit, but, you know, whatever. But, who did it? Who killed Derek? Rooster. And guess who's going to kill Rooster? Anyone. And I hope very soon. I would say Derek hopes very soon too, but. Do it for Derek, guys. Do him dirty. For Derek. You hear that too? Or is that just me? You? No, that's just me. Okay. I got rid of Derek's body, but look, I ain't gonna fucking get too much into it, so what? There's some dudes that pulled up. I didn't even know motherfuckers that car was after apocalypse. Dudes pulled up and I had to make them collateral damage. I had to do them for Derek, so shit's getting real. I'm gonna have to close this camera scene pretty soon. But look. Intel. Okay, fucking Rooster. That's why they call him Rooster. Because he's one of the satanic fucking redneck gays. That's the code word for rednecks. Alright, so they don't know we're talking about them redneck gays. So, Target Rooster is actually Rooster. Okay, so when I speak in pig Latin, so they don't know, I'm gonna be like, hey, Targete Roostere is a redneck gay. And we're gonna kill him, eh? And man, I think I'm being followed. Now, anyways, yeah. So, sit rep. Rooster came in at the crack of dawn. All these fucking rednecks out here just been killing deers and hanging them upside down. They think fucking deer are like when I before the apocalypse, goat were the fucking satanic thing, but now deer are like, I saw a fucking dude, it looked like he was wearing a shirt like that, but he said it was a deer head. It's but we found out that yeah, we knew he wasn't fucking Floyd Mayweather trying to fuck with us, but Rooster, codename Roostente, is a fucking, he's a redneck gay, a redneck, he's a Satanist. He wears bright orange hats in real life and he slaughters, genocides fucking deer, and they hang their fucking dead deer's heads on their fucking walls. Like, so yeah, he came, he tried to take me out this morning, he shot Derek. So do it for Derek. Rest in peace, Derek. And rest in peace, those other guys and those little kids that they're still coming to do a, what, just, you know, a lot of people gonna got killed. A lot of people about to get killed. Man. Am I the only one hearing that shit, or are you guys hearing that shit? I don't even have a microwave. What are you talking about, Will? Fuck. Why does Will Smith fuck with people like that? Do it for Derek, guys. Cause I'm about to catch a kiss. Your contagious makes me feel. Give me what you want. That's what you say. Sexy lady, drive me crazy. Drive me wild. And then leave me blind. Your contagious touch me, baby. Derek was at the wrong place at the wrong time.